Hello, in this video we will be teaching you how to make your files smaller, specifically Word documents or PDFs. The purpose is to enable a person to create a smaller size so a file can be easily uploaded to an email and sent. One of the biggest things that make a Word document larger are images. You may often have a tendency to just drag and drop the image to the Word document, but do not do that. Instead, save the image to your computer first. Then, open your Word document. For this purpose, we will be using a blank document. Click the Insert tab, click Picture, and select the previously downloaded picture. Next, you may want to crop the photo, so you may click Crop, and crop the photo to your needs. Once you are satisfied with the cropped photo, click Crop, and you will have a smaller photo. Finally, to compress the photos into a smaller size, go to the Format tab and look for the tiny icon that looks like this, or says Compress Pictures. Click that. This checkbox, if checked, will apply the compression to only this photo. However, if you have multiple images in your document, you may want to uncheck this box so that all of the images are compressed. Click OK. The picture has now been compressed from its original size and should be smaller than the original file. This is the most common and effective way of reducing Word document sizes. Next, I will show you how to compress a PDF. The best way to compress these files without using Adobe Acrobat is to use a website. This website I highly recommend using is smallpdf.com/compress-pdf. Once you are on this website, select your PDF file by dragging it onto the page. Once you've dropped the file onto the website, it will automatically upload and compress your PDF. And once it's completed, then you may download the new file. Then click Save, and you can download it to your desktop or wherever you want. After using all of these examples, you should have files that are much smaller and easier to upload online.